What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of reedys Fishing. Today, Brett Reed from Reedys Rigs and myself head out with Jayson on pro red fishing charters in search of some whiting. We're just going to show you basically what it's like to be on a charter and how good it can be. So stay tuned for what is possibly one of the hottest whiting bites you've ever seen.
Shelves first, take it on the right hand side shelf. There's an E-perv just behind Brett. It's just released, slip down below, pull out, lift up on the yellow tab up the top, slide down on the on button. One to the right of the steering wheel as well. Fire extinguisher out of the feet, two orange life rings on top and one just up the back. Anything happens to the boat, just stay with it all the time. I can't sink. Other than that, let's get out there.
Show me a piece of your heart. A piece of your love, I'm calling you up to getting down, down, down. The way that we touch is never enough. I'm turning you up to getting down, down. Show me a piece of your heart, a piece of your love. I'm calling you up to getting down, down, down. The way that we touch is never enough. I'm turning you up to getting down.
So how many do we need?
160.
That's a, oh, look at that one. Beautiful. Hey. Andy with a nice whiting.
Good size, good mate.
How many
left
to go? 157.
157.
Hey, well done. 156.
Yep.
This is good fun. Hey. What do you got there, Deacs?
Ah, oh, whiting, mate.
Is this the young fella's first whiting?
It's his second now, isn't it?
Second.
No, we didn't count the first because he didn't even know it was there.
Here we are.
Straight in.
Brett's rod buckled. He was too busy filming, so I stole his rod.
Yeah. Go lift him in.
That's another lovely King George whiting.
Bang. He's back. He's back.
Yeah.
Get a squid jig. Get a squid jig. We need that.
He was holding onto my fish.
Is he still on it?
Yeah, he's on it.
Grab the jig. Watch out, Deacon. Watch out, watch out.
You're on.
Oh yeah. Get him.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful.
Bang. There's some more bait.
Caught a little leather jacket.
Yeah.
And this guy tried to eat it.
Squid.
Yep.
You jag him in the hook.
Hooked him in the wing. Beautiful. Got bait.
Bang.
Beautiful.
Well done, oh. Andy.
And I'm still on the same bait. I think there's six or seven fish.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Young fella's got one out the back there.
You're right with him.
We've got 160 fish to catch and we're down to, what's that? That's
128 or something?
No, 128, 127, 126. 126 to go. I'll show you the tank. I'll tell you what, we're gonna get them.
There's another one tied to the tank.
Here comes another one.
Bang.
Sweet.
The thing that impressed me most about Jayson was his professionalism. He knew everything he was on about and gave the best advice, and you had the best time, whether it was your first time or your 100th time fishing. It was just awesome, and he's such a great bloke.
How good is that?
Beautiful, fellas.
Not bad.
What a day.
What a day. Look at that. That's just awesome.
Beautiful. Oh, we've got to hold up these two.
Yeah, we've got a squid. And there's a phone number out of the way, Deacs. We've got to get this phone number in. If you want to come out in the whiting with Jayson, give him a call. Look at that.
0421-442-775.
You!
Winter whiting at its best.
That's right.
Yippah!
Da da da, da da da, down, down, down. Da da.